You're looking for 20 buttons here. And if you look closely, you can see that each row of your answer choices is made up of 5 buttons. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. So we want to break the 20 down by fives. So we have 5 plus 5 plus 5. That's 5, 10, 15 plus 5 equals 20.